You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker. Hi guys, Troublemaker here. I'm fine. I hope you're fine too and enjoying your beautiful day. So many people ask me to play Mobile Legend and make videos of it. I have played the father of Mobile Legend, like League of Legend in PC. I'm not a god in it, but I'm pretty good at it. So I thought it's just a simple game in mobile, so why do I have to try it? But I think I will try it tonight, and I will spend several hours on it, playing games, understanding the feature, understanding how it works, and what heroes do what effect, and maybe I like one hero, so I will be playing him and understanding him totally, and then I will move to the next hero. So in League of Legends, my main lane is the jungler, so I'm gonna be trying jungler in it too, and let's see how it gives the features to me. And actually, when you have a mouse in your hand, it's pretty easy to click and do everything. So let's just see how it works in this, because touch might be you can say buggy or a bit hard, but let's see. They gave me a hero, and she looks like Jinx, like ADC Jinx in League of Legends, and her abilities are, but in League of Legends there are four abilities: Q, W, E, and R with Ultra. And there is two spell. You can pick Flash, and you can pick Heal or any other. This is just tutorial, so I'm gonna skip it now. Okay, so they have three abilities too, and this is a bit different because you can purchase during battle, but in League of Legends you cannot purchase during battle. You have to go back to spend the gold you earn. It's it keeps the balance of the game, because if you are earning too much gold, you have to leave lane for some seconds, so the other person recovers in that time. It really helps keep the game in balance, and it goes for like 45 minutes, so I don't know how long it will be. It has the same map. The current map is like the Aram map, so let's see. They have three, it has three abilities too, so I will say it's ability number one, second, and the third one is Ultra, I think so. Let's forward it too, and my pings are 300 ms. Well, I have a bad net, so no complaints about it. Let's see, level up now. Let's see. As I said before, the map is totally like League of Legends, and most of the heroes will be like League of Legends. But the difference I notice is there are four abilities in League of Legends, and there are three abilities in Mobile Legends. So it can be pretty time consuming, but well, as I told you that my pings are 290 at the moment almost, so I am a lot laggy. But in League of Legends, if I have 300 pings, I'm okay. I mean, I just don't lag, but I just don't feel it, because I've been playing it over an year now, so it looks like everything is normal, even though many people showed me pings like 62 65, but I said 300 is normal for me. So settings might be a bit tricky, because as I told you, I don't know about this game, so I will spend a lot of time checking it out. The map looks same, the river and everything. Three monsters, one big, two small. Let's forward it to, as I told you, she looks like Jinx. I think her name was Layla or whatever it was. As you all know that my first language is not English, so I get some time like this difficulty to pronounce, but I have done IELTS, so I feel okay, but I don't know how to pronounce the words I have never heard in my life, or the names I never heard in my life, or no one has it near me. Let's see, I'm trying. Net is pretty slow. Let's forward it to, and she ran away. Well, I tried. So in the next game, I'm gonna be trying the Zilong or Zhiyong. He looks good. We will check his abilities and check how good he is. Is he good in range, or he is like, I think he was a fighter because he has sword, and he can be assassin, so we have to check that too. The pretty annoying thing for now is the tutorial. I don't know how to close it, how to shut it down, because it's making me sick, making me causing problem. Well, my net is slow too, so it is also being that way. Let's forward it to now. So if you guys know anything about this game, or you wanna tell me about the hidden features, or how I can improve this game, how I can be a lot better, and how can I avoid the longest pings, so just comment below, or add me online, and share your ideas, share your opinion. I'm gonna be making videos of Mobile Legend too, but Castle Clash is my main, because I started my channel with Castle Clash, so I will be making a lot of videos of Castle Clash, and with that I will be making the videos of Mobile Legend too. So seems like this game was pretty easy. I will forward it now. So thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and share, and for more videos check out the descriptions below, and keep coming back, and have a good day. You're a troublemaker, troublemaker.